All right, could you talk a little bit about the problem or issue that you were having that you asked SoftJourn to help you address?
Well, my journey with SoftJourn actually started pre-Bullet out with another startup called GroupieFit that we got SoftJourn to build for us, and I had a great experience with that. And then with Bullet, John, my co-founder, was actually the CTO, so he did all the development work on Bullet. And then he left the company after about 8 years, and I needed to replace him. And I didn't want to replace it with a single CTO, because then there's a kind of single point of failure, and I wanted a good, strong Eastern European development team. And they're a great resource for developers. So I went back to SoftJourn. Mm-hmm. See, could you guys help? And you could.
Okay, that's great.